my teacher just shared an assignment with me on Blend. Oh hey look, there's an activity at the bottom. Once I've clicked it, it opens PlayPosit in a new window. I make sure I see my name, I click the play button. What can you infer about Mrs. Daniels based on her selection of this video? So what can I infer about her? Well, I'm just gonna say she's excited. Well, I got that correct. So I'm gonna hit continue. The video will stop and show me another question. What can you infer about Iron Man from the opening narration and images? I'm gonna say, he is now evil. Well, I got that wrong, shows it right here, but I'm gonna go ahead and hit continue.
I know I said no more.
I can click this button right here to show me more of the video, and if I click it again, it opens back up. So here's another question. You can infer that the Avenger standing in front of the window is... I think it's Ant-Man. Well, shucks, I got it wrong again, but here I can retry. So maybe I'll give it one more look. Oh, that's Captain America. Submit. Got it right that time, so I'm gonna hit continue. I can see in this window which answers I've gotten right and which I've gotten wrong. But now I'm gonna go up to this notes and I'm gonna write a note. Oh, yeah, you can't hit enter, you have to hit the little thing. This timestamp right here shows where in the movie I left this note. Now I can continue playing.
All we can do.
By hitting this gear setting, if there's any captions, you can see any of the languages that are available. I'm gonna hit the top one. Now you can see captions right here. If I hit play, oh, there's another question. Which of the following emotions can be inferred from the way these two characters look at and interact with each other? Check all that apply. So this one, you're gonna choose more than one option if you need to. I think they showed love, maybe fear, and hope. Submit. I got those right. Continue. Now, because I clicked on closed captioning, I'm able to see the transcript for this video. So if you're more of a visual learner, you can read along with the video. I can also click on one of these sentences and it goes to that section of the video. These dots on the bottom show me questions that I've already answered. Since I've already answered these questions, I'm gonna drag this over right back to where I was and continue the video. Now I'm curious to see what the captions might be in Vietnamese. So I can click this button and hit play.
I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do, but not us.
Okay, here's another question. This one you have to write it out. Judging from the look on his face, what do you think Ant-Man sees on the missing person flyer? Explain your answer. So right here, what you're not gonna do is just type one word and hit enter. This is asking for a full sentence. I think he sees someone he recognizes. However, I also have more I would like to say about this to my teacher. So I will click this button right here that says use rich text. Now I'll click this microphone tool right here and I can record myself saying something extra to my teacher. I didn't see the movie that he came from. You know what? I don't really like this one. I'm gonna stop it, and I can hit cancel, and I can record again. I didn't see the movie that he came from, but I do think it's someone that he recognizes. Now that's really good, I think, so I'm gonna stop it, and hit upload. And now I'm gonna hit submit. And if you wanna hear it back, you can play it right here too. My teacher is gonna have to grade this one, so I'm not really sure what my grade will be. See, it says grade pending, but I'm gonna hit continue. If the video doesn't finish, my scores aren't going to be seen by my teacher, so I have to let the video play all the way through until it ends. PlayPosit says that now I've completed it and I can see my total score. I can review my answers if I scroll down. Now I've completed this task for my teacher. Sometimes if I'm not signed into YouTube, the PlayPosit Bulb will not start. So I need to remember that I can go to YouTube and sign in using your school email. Now I see here that I'm signed in.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Bippity boppity boppity.